Former Alabama law enforcement agency director Spencer Collier is out of jail after being arrested in Baldwin County today for allegedly making a false report. The report is connected to an allegation of fraudulent credit card use at a local hotel. He just recently retired as chief of the Selma Police Department and currently lives in Fairhope.